अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, ग्रेड 9 कंप्यूटर साइंस. आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन टुडे इज़ द बेसिक ऑपरेशंस ऑफ द कंप्यूटर. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस टॉपिक इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस. द बेसिक ऑपरेशंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर वी विल लर्न फ्रॉम इन क्लास 1. व्हाट आर द बेसिक ऑपरेशंस? द सेम ऑपरेशंस आर हियर. द फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन, द बेसिक ऑपरेशंस ऑफ द कंप्यूटर इंक्लूड द इनपुट. इन इनपुट वी विल गिव द डाटा और सम डाटा टू द कंप्यूटर थ्रू द इनपुट डिवाइसेस. ठीक है, such as what kind of input devices through the keyboard and mouse. It can also provide input to the computer from the devices such as a hard disk, CD or USB card memory. These input data instructions are stored in memory. After for further processing, the next operation is processing. In processing, we will process the data according to the instruction given to the computer. That first of all, we fetch the instruction from the memory, then store it the instruction in instruction register, then decode the instruction to find out which operation is to be performed. After decoding instruction itself, it sends signals to the part of the computer to execute it. The next we have store. The result produced after processing are stored in the memory. Before that, they also store in our output devices or permanent storage devices like a hard disk. Before and after processing, the result is always stored on the storage devices. Now the result of the data processing stored in the memory must be output so that they can seen by the user. The control unit display the result on the monitor or print it on the paper. The result can also be saved in storage devices such as hard disk for use in the future. Yes, hopefully you will learn the basic operations of the computer. They are same basic operations. The figure elaborated. First of all, you have given the input, then process it. Before processing and after processing, it will store in storage devices, and then the output is shown to the user.